love was in the air at London's Pride Parade. The Met Police, who were marching in the event, came to a sudden halt so that one of their officers could ask a very important question. In front of a crowd of thousands, the officer got down on one knee to propose to his boyfriend. And of course, he said yes. City's 43rd annual Pride Parade attracted tens of thousands of people to the capital, and over 300 groups marched in the event to show support to the LGBT community.